holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Trisha!
Trevor!
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Trisha, I really miss you.
I have to go.
You
took that well.
Welcome. He's playing needles, mostly. That's a cool one. I'm using this money for drugs. Yeah. Something unique, out of a catalog. Thanks, I need the cash. I do gang stuff too, if you need it.
That's my last time. You know it.
Yep, looks good. I do mad ill custom work. I'm good. Can't go wrong with that. You know, you're not much of a bleeder. I just finished a dragon tattoo on a dude's back. That's art right there. Check out my work. People say I'm undiscovered. Some of my pieces have been in magazines. Come see us again! Right on, enjoy that! Hope you like that.
Open your fucking eyes!
You absolute asshole!
I feel like going to a movie.
when he's out of the hospital.
Goody!
Johnny Blue Eye of Fitness spent a lot of money with the inspector. Have some self-respect.
Gotcha!
A sale online, you say? Okay. I'll log on when I get home. Thank you, Honey Boo.
Yo! Hi!
Hey, girl!
Hey, what's going on, brother?
This LD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Whoa,
oh,
shit.
Lucky miss!
Shit.
time today.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure. This ship, it might stop a missile. You're good for snow, if you're into that. Now you've got some juice.
Close!
Oh, you ain't got it!
Word.
Yo, what's up?
Mr. Phillips. Hope all is well, sir.
I hear that.
I don't even know what to now I gotta work two jobs.
Hell yeah. The show. Whenever I try and leave, they give me another dance.
My guard was thin last night.
Sultry. Let's hear it for Sepha!
You're being real nice to me, Trev.
Don't step up and we're gonna get back.
Away from me. I feel like I'm it like a penny or smaller?
Automobile!
There, that looks better.
Hey,
The first one of those cars is ready to go, Mo.
Mo? Oh, Mo Lester. Yeah, very good.
I'll be great before we get there.
I give pollution no bread, no butter. We cause pollution in the gutter from the Blue Ark. It is J. Lee Scratch Perry, the now generation presenter of love, unity, peace, and harmony, riches, wealth, fortune, and fame, money, and cash. We'll reverse to the Blue Ark of the Covenant. Upsetting upsetter. I did not sell my soul, and I wish not to grow old, so I will not sell my soul.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
there. Looks like the day you bought it.
The second gauntlet's in the lockup, modified and ready.
All right, one less thing to worry about.
Holy moly!
Ah, get off that ride, homie!
Let me put on my sunglasses here, so I can see what I'm doing.
Whoa!
Thank you.
cleaned up.
The third gauntlet's there. It had work done and everything.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Bitch-ass bullshit.
boy, Frank.
Good to see you.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit.
Frank, come on. Next door.
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion...
What does EZ think of...
Maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
It went down okay, didn't it? You don't want me on board? I can walk.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads.
Give your passengers some warning, eh?
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move! Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Move, let's
hey,
go!
Please, you get these ready!
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
I bet the freeway is an absolute B*CH today.
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No. It's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, your chance of an...
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe I could just,
Casey,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you, really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I try to keep them away from you.
That shit's for this operator.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go!
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes. You're good.
Good work. Heading south. I'm across.
Boom.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. Green light ahead.
Switched.
Make a left, okay? Hey, I picked up more Merriweather northwest of your position.
We're at a red light.
Done.
Now you gotta make a right here.
We got a green light.
There you go.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
They're waving us through.
Change is in.
Yeah, make a right, right there.
Changed.
Hey, we flagged some bad dudes on the west. Then, make a right turn.
There it is.
Hey, they coming from the south.
We're held up at the junction.
You're good.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merriweather.
Boom. Switched.
This one's clear.
Done.
Okay, now, we almost clear.
This one looks good.
Shit, be careful, man. Merc's to the right.
You assholes!
Ah! Close them down!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Fuck off!
If I pull this off, my kids might not need to go to college at all!
I'm going! I'm...
Okay,
going!
Hey, they got backup!
Ah, it was going so sweet!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Die, you pricks!
That ain't even fair! They're coming from the left!
I'ma stay on the front, man. You guys take the fight. So I guess we're shooting our way out of here.
We deal with the marks, we get out!
Go away!
Get him!
Retreat!
Throw it up, asshole!
Get your head down!
Give it up,
ass!
Hold him down!
Over here is where the action is!
Who else would be fucking this up?
Come on, you assholes!
Take him out!
Die! There'll be more coming!
Fuck off already!
Yes!
I've changed your clips!
Good crap! Take him down!
Cover! Watch the metal!
Hey, these guys are every fucking weird!
This is someone's home, you animals!
Take him down!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Just in time for the action to start!
Get your ass back!
Reloading!
So I guess we shoot our way out of here!
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Hold them down!
Get down!
Come on, you assholes!
Ah, it was going so sweet!
Take cover! Sweet Jesus!
Roid it up, assholes!
Man, I'm feeling the pressure. I'm
out of here! I'll stay here! You get in the ship! That ain't even fair! Hey, man, he's got...
fucking where?
Ride it out, assholes!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whips!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Fucking Merryweather!
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
What a pansy!
So I guess...
I bet the homeless is happy we paid them to get out of here!
We deal with the monks, we get out!
I'm moving them!
Incoming, people! There'll be more coming!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Say something!
Just fuck off already!
Hold them down! On the left! Look out!
I'ma stay on the front, man! You guys take the flank! Just in time for the action to
start! We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Depository suspect team leaving the Benelli Corner parking lot for muscle cars.
Frank, you still with us? I can't see you!
aboard Union Depository. Suspect seen leaving the Spinelli Point parking lot for muscle cars.
Thank you.
can't afford a fucking driver to keep the truck on.
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there stat.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the goal.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history score, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Fuck out!
Here, bringing some hope to Los Santos.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but...
She don't need no lame nigga, she need a dumb nigga.
mountains. That's some brake light. No, I'm not a troublemaker, I just make a double turn. Shout staring at me, but it's something that made her hesitate. Maybe it's my reputation, maybe it's my entourage. I'm straight out the hood, ain't no need to try to camouflage.
That's dumb luck right there.
Los Santos, I mean, stay.
Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you...
82-year-old Ethel Winthrop loved to sunbathe in a bikini, drink mint juleps, and wave at cars. So when she was on the lawn for several days, nobody thought anything of it. Except she had passed away. Services will be held tomorrow.
Entrepreneur Scott Yother says he has enough money to start the business called Cheeses, where he sculpts deities out of different cheeses.
Franklin, what's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homes? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
Franklin, what's up, big homie?
Mike, man, I need to have a conversation with Trevor. You know. Yeah, that conversation.
Oh, shit. All right, okay.
Look, man, the FIB dudes want them gone. And Devin Weston wants y'all gone. You know how it is, dawg. Shit. Somebody gotta go.
Well, ain't fucking me.
Exactly, man. Look, we meeting at a Borough Heights. So you think you can help?
I don't know. That sounds like it's your thing, Frank. I'll see what I can do.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up.
too close.
Got off lucky, homie.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, Peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down. But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking killed us!
This
God, my friend!
Jimmy, huh? Where you going, homie? Yo, where are you, man? I'm chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay, I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Guy, it's time you grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regretted nothing, never cared for nothing. Well, fuck him. I mean, there's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
Guess that's that, then.
It is what it is.
Hey! It's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye.
Don't come close. I don't.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you? Okay, I did it, all right?
I know, good dog.
Look, man, Devin Weston came to talk to me. He wanted me to clap Michael and let Trevor go.
Then you should have clapped both of them.
Man, ain't it something you and Dave can do? Because he might be pissed, man.
Dave can't do anything. Dave's lucky I let him do my paperwork. He's this close to discharge with no pension.
Well, shit, is this something you can do?
Sure, I can talk to Devin. He's licking his wounds after Meriwether lost their license to operate in the state. He might need a friend.
Oh, yeah, okay, shit. I hear it could be real useful having an FIB agent looking out for you.
Hey, your chips are cashed, pal. Don't contact me again.